Hello guys, welcome back to Second Galaxy gameplay guide. Today I'm gonna compare all the ship types in sizes and also the including the capital ship, which is the biggest ship. You cannot, I don't know if you can achieve, if you can get that one, but believe me, it's huge one. You're gonna see towards the end of the video. First I'm gonna take from the smallest, like this one. This is the smallest ship, and I'm gonna compare to my assistant, my wingman, my assistant. See, this is the ship that he has, and compare the two, see how small my ship is. It's quite small, so let's check all of them. See, this is my, and this is his ship. Quite interesting, and hope you like the this icy planet on the background. Okay, so now I need to go back and change the ship. Space station. And like I said guys, stay till the end of the video, because you'll see. Maybe I should do this closer. Boom. Let's use the thrusters. I should stay closer to the station so it doesn't take too much. And like I said, the capital ship, I encountered that during a mission, and believe me, that ship is huge, massive. Space station. Okay, so now let's see the next ship that I'm gonna take. So first one was the first ship you get, it is this one, the Vigilante. Then I'm gonna take the Mist. Let's take the Mist. Let's see if it's the same size or if it's bigger or smaller than the Vigilante. Okay. Here we go. Here we go again. Let's call out my wingman. Let's stop the... Oops. Stop this. Okay. And let's call my wingman.
Yes, boss.
Check this out. He's right in front of me, perfect. And size comparison. Okay, seems this ship is a bit bigger than the first one, so it's not by much, maybe almost double the size of the first one. So let's see from other sides. A bit bigger. Okay, nice. So it's good that you can see this. This makes the game look be more realistic. If you, the actual ships are not just, you know, some graphics, they actually have different sizes that you can compare, and it's quite nice. Okay, nice. Let's take the other one now. Let's go. Next ship.
Approaching space station.
And here you can see in action. Boom. Let's use the thrusters. Nice.
Entered space station.
Let's try the third ship, which is... Is it a frigate? I don't know. Not frigate. So, third ship is the Winter Speed. Okay, let's take this one. So let's see the details about 1 second. So let's go to hangar. So the first one, what is it? Here. What type is it? Is it frigate? Okay. Second one, frigate. Third one, destroyer. So let's see the destroyer. Third one, the fourth one is battle cruiser. So first I'm gonna take this destroyer. Let's see the difference in size. Undock. And let's take the destroyer. This one. Winter sheet. Sheet. Winter sheet. Really? Is that how you pronounce it? Oh my god. Okay. So let's check the winter sheet. So I don't wanna swear, guys, sorry. Okay, let's bring up the wingman. Come on, bro.
Yes, boss.
Yes, I like how he calls me boss. Yes, I'm your boss. Okay. Oh, he's kind of far away. Why? Why, bro, you're so far? Oh, check this out. It's quite big, this one. Now, the size are almost similar. Stop. The sizes of the two ships... Wait, bro, where are you going? Are not... See? This is the difference. Let's zoom out. That is the difference between the two ships. So this one is like maybe 5 times bigger or more than the first two. Let's see from the top. Yeah. So now you have an idea. Cool. Okay, let's take this one back and move to the next one.
Approaching space station.
So this was the battle cruiser. Come on. Let's see this next.
Entered space station.
Next in line, guys. Undock. Next one is, if I'm not mistaken, Magpie. Let's make sure I'm not mistaken. Let's see, let's check the ship hangar, because in here they are in order. No, actually Magpie is the second. I don't know why. Ah, because I got it destroyed, maybe that's why. Okay, so next one should be the Magpie, and then the Divine. So Magpie, it's a cruiser. Okay, let's see. Cruiser Magpie, undock. Is it bigger? What do you think, guys? Okay. And stop. Bro, stop. And let's bring out my wingman.
Yes, boss.
Yes, boss, where you are? Where are you? Oh, right there. Oh, I think this time this is about the same size as... Let's go closer. If we have enough room. He's moving. Bro, wait for me. Wait for me. Where are you going? I just want to compare the two ships. Yeah, that's because they are almost similar in size. Just a bit bigger, this one. But not by much. Okay, let's try to get somehow closer if he allows me. You see, the difference in size now is not that much between the wingman and... Let's try to get him. The problem, he will move also. If I move, he will move. That's the issue. Okay. Stay there. It's perfect. Right there. It's perfect. Okay. See? Almost. I don't know how I can make... Let's pass by this. Can I tell him to stay? Don't move. Bro, don't move. Okay. So they are about the same. As you can see, he just passed by me. Yeah, almost similar. Okay, now let's move to the next one. Now I think they will start to get bigger. Let's see how much big. How much bigger compared to
entered space station.
The first one. Remember the first one, how small was? Let's see, next one. Next one. Which one you think is? Let's see. After Magpie, guys, is the Divine. Let's take this baby out. He's look. This one looks like a B2. See? Nice. Okay, let's stop. And let's call our.
Yes, boss!
Yes. Where are you? Oh, there. There you are. Okay, this time I think it's a bit bigger. Yeah, at least is the wingspan, it's wider. Let's try to get to him. Bro, trying to get to you. So stay there.
Primary weapon ready.
Primary weapon ready. Okay. Can I get closer? A bit more? Okay, come to me. That's it. Don't go away. See, I cannot really. Yeah, it's a bit wider. The wingspan. Sadly, he's moving when I'm moving. I don't know how to make him stay in the same spot. But you can see. You see? He's a bit. Come on, bro. Get over here. Okay. I will try to. Okay, right here. Stay there. Don't move. Okay, there. This one has the wingspan. It's bigger. Okay. Have to zoom out more, even more. I don't know why they don't stay close to each other. Okay, here you can see the difference. Yeah, this one has a bigger wingspan, that's it. But the other one is more like compact, more. Let's try to fly by. See? There you go. There you go. Can see the two ships. Okay, now let's move to the bigger one.
Space station.
I think, at least I think they are bigger.
Entered space station.
Let's see. So next ones. Or next one, last one that I have right now is this Kensho is battleship. And then guys, I'm gonna show you the capital ship, which is huge. Let's undock this one. And I hope they will bring bigger ships later on. Okay guys, I managed to get a better perspective so you can see. It's quite a big difference between the two. So I would say maybe up to 5 times bigger. So it's quite huge. The distance between the two ships, 1.77 kilometers. So imagine how big this ship is. So hundreds of meters wide, I'm sure. It's quite huge. So this is the perspective. Between the two ships, guys. Okay, so now after this I'm gonna show you how big is the biggest ship in the game, I think, the capital ship. I'm gonna use a different ship to reach there, so stay with me. Okay guys, so here is the massive capital ship. It is huge. I'm orbiting it around 15.3 kilometers. So it's quite far away, but you can see how big it is even if it's that far away. It is huge. I'm gonna go closer so you can take a closer look. So let's try to get closer to it. It's huge. This is the biggest ship maybe in the game. So let's go and have some fun. This ship is huge, massive. Just to have a perspective, I'm gonna zoom out. See? That tiny ship is my ship. Let's break speed. Oh. Okay. So, let's see. Oh my gosh, let's go closer. Let's go to this side. This. Oh my gosh, it is huge. Speed. Okay. Let's see from a better perspective. See how tiny? How tiny my ship is compared to this one, and it's very long. This ship, it's over 1 kilometer long. It is over 1 kilometer. See how close I am to it, and from the center, because you see the distance from the center of the ship is 849 meters. So that means it's around 1 mile, so 1.5, 1.6 kilometers long, maybe. Okay, let's go and try to see that. See? It is huge, guys. Long, very long. It is a huge ship. Amazing. Now I'm 1.8 kilometers away. Let's see. Yeah. So like I said, it's around 1 mile. 1 mile long, this ship. It's amazing, this scenery. Let's try to get a nice photo. So this ship, I went on a mission I did. Let's see which one. Intercept. 1 second. Encounter, not intercept. Encounter mission, and I found this one. So it's crazy. Let's see from this perspective. Oh my gosh. Okay, I don't want to see all this. How do I take out all this? I don't want to see everything. So let's see from... This is from my perspective. Or what? This is from the... No, target. Yeah, it doesn't show me. Just amazing. Just amazing. Let's get closer. Let's try to get a bit closer. Oh, slow down. Nice. Exactly touching it. Just barely touching it. Check how huge it is, guys. So let's zoom out so you have a better perspective. See? Oops, now I'm starting. See how huge it is? It is huge, and this is just... It's not the length of the ship. The length, you see it, it's right there. Amazing. Wish I can pilot this ship. That will be crazy. Let's see from this perspective. Okay, nice. Okay, guys, hope this video was fun for you. Remember to like, subscribe, and comment. Till next time, guys. See you and bye.